As the price of gas rises, so do gas thefts. Daytona Beach police say they've had a rash of crimes where thieves actually tamper with the pumps to fill up for free. As WESH News' Claire Metz reports, stations can be hit for hundreds before they even know it.
Whatever counts the fuel being dispensed into your vehicle is disabled.
It's not the crime of the century, but it seems to be the crime of the time. Stealing gas as prices creep up over $4 a gallon with no end in sight. Daytona Beach police are investigating four cases of gas thefts where the suspects literally break into the pumps.
Somebody with some tools and some knowledge disassembles the front portion of the gas pump, then they access the electronics inside.
Watch this surveillance video from one of the stations that's been hit. Police say when the driver of the red Chrysler gets out, he crouches behind his open door, using it for cover while he gets into the pump. A decoy is sent inside first to have the pump turned on and purchase just a few dollars worth of fuel. But after tampering with the pump outside, the gas just flows.
And they're able to manipulate those electronics so that they can continue to pump fuel, but it's registering no sales or no gas being pumped.
Typically, three or four vehicles are lined up to take advantage.
Diesel fuel is in hot demand, too. But here, thieves are targeting big semis in lots where truckers park to break for the night. Recently, a half dozen truckers have started up their rigs only to find the tanks empty, siphoned out as they slept.
So police have their hands full going after illegal gas guzzlers. And busy clerks sometimes miss the crime and regret it later when they miss the gas.
It's one of those commodities that just, you know, everybody needs gas, and you know, if you got a way to beat the system, they're going to take advantage of it.
In Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.